You clicked right here, so you know what that means. It's that time again. It's your chance to catch up on poop jokes and stripper stories. That's right, it's Barely News, brought to you by the good folks at White Castle. I'm your walking crave case, Kurt LaBelle. A Las Vegas showman is hoping his stunt with an elephant will win him a spot in the Guinness Book of World Records. Fan Yang used a special device to create a soap bubble large enough to enclose the elephant. Yang was scheduled to perform at the Discovery Science Center in Santa Ana last month, but that event was postponed after animal rights activists protested. Instead, the stunt took place in Perris, California. Have I got a product for you? Anti-Poleez is a breath mint that doesn't just mask odor from alcohol and smoking, it completely eliminates it. Policemen are worried this could be used as an anti-DUI tool. Whether you're an alcoholic or someone who just really likes eating tuna sandwiches, a lot of people could benefit from this product. Although, I wonder who could convince a police officer they were not drunk by blowing their minty breath at them and then telling them how they were totally not drinking. Come on, it's the obvious. The Belgrade home of Radivoje Lajic has been hit by meteorites 5 times since last November. He's concluded that he's being harassed by extraterrestrials. He said, "I'm obviously being targeted by extraterrestrials. I don't know what I have done to annoy them, but there is no other explanation that could possibly make sense. The chance of being hit by meteorites is so small that getting hit 5 times has to be deliberate." The first meteorite fell on his house in November last year, and since then, a further 4 have smashed into his home. The strike always happens when it is raining heavily, never when there are clear skies. You know what? The guy's probably right. Well, that's all for the news that isn't. Don't be shy. Leave a comment. We always like to hear from the fans. That's Barely News. I'm out.